I want each of you to know that this was not just an investigation or a case for us. Faye Swetlick quickly grabbed all of our hearts, and this case became and will always remain very personal for each of us.
We will move forward as one community, hour by hour, day by day, step by step. I encourage you to honor Faye's life by continuing to look out for one another and by finding the good in each other.